Hello, Capricorn. How are you guys doing? Welcome into your singles reading. I hope you're all good out there. Let's get some herbs burning for you. Let's go and clear this area of any previous readings and other tarot readings that I've done on this table, which there is many. I am sending love and light through to you guys from these herbs here, which is extremely positive. If you're wondering how that works, well, your spirit guides get called into my spirit room, which is where I record, and they are giving me messages about what's going on with you. While they are here, they are also getting affected by this amazing herbs that is here. And when they go back to your energy, they carry it with you. I mean, I've got stuff like sage in there and frankincense and myrrh, extremely high vibrating herbs. It's amazing. So let's go. Let's get an energy out for you guys. Whoops. If I can pull this card, it's hiding. Are you hiding? Let's have a look and see. Well, there's a big shift happening, or there has been a big shift that's about to happen or already has happened here. You've hit a change in direction. This can be a relationship that ended, or it can be a relationship that's coming in, but I feel like you're about to change direction here with the impasse energy. It says reflect, redirect, and redirect your energy. So what you have been doing lately seems to be have not been working. You may have been going on a path, you may have been trying, maybe dating, getting out there, doing a whole bunch of things, but it hasn't really been working. There is something that you need to change. Spirit guide literally says maybe change the type of person that you're going for, or even change how you view relationships kind of energy as well, because something very serious is taking place right over here. You are literally going to be redirected on your path. I'd say just go for it. You know what I mean? We're always scared of change, but sometimes it's exactly what it is that we need. So let's get a card out here that is going to show me what's going on around you right now. Ooh, you got a connection. There is somebody, but there is somebody here around you. You guys, there is somebody here. There is somebody around you. There is a two of emotions here. There is a person. I don't know if this is an ex that you know, or somebody around you that there is something going on. Because if this is what's going on around you, definitely there's something. This connection can be very strong here with the Ace of Voices. This is either somebody that you already know or somebody that is coming in very quickly with the Two of Cups energy. It can be extremely successful because of the Ace of Voices energy. There is something, though, with regards to you and this person that is quite interesting because you got the Three of Voices being there. This can even be somebody from your past as well. Maybe you guys broke up with each other. With the Three of Voices being there, I feel like the Three of Voices, I'm finding this very interesting. This is the energy inside of you. So you've got an energy of sadness that you're carrying. You've got an energy of the hurt of things that you've experienced in your past, possibly with this person, but with other people. For some of you, this is a complete new person, or even somebody that you know, but it's not the person that hurt you the most. You carry that. Look at this card. There is somebody's eyes there. They're crying. There is somebody sitting here. This is a card of sadness. It's also a card of feeling alone as well. You carry this still inside of you. And it's so interesting that what you want in life, the blockage that you feel that prevents you from even having this relationship or having a relationship is mainly what lies with inside of you. It's not really something on the outside. It's almost like if you can let go of the tears that you cry, if you can let go of the sadness, the mistrust, the feeling isolated energy, you would actually realize that in fact the wall that you're building. Yes, you heard me. The wall that is in front of you that prevents you from being able to get to where you want to be, it's been built by your own emotions, being here with the Three of Voices energy. Even if the wall is built by your own emotions, there is a way around this. There is a way to find healing. There is another way to find happiness here that you want to have. I do feel like your energy can sometimes get a bit down, a bit depressed there, and there's definitely some kind of sadness there as well. I feel like the sadness, what you've been through, is preventing you from actually having the relationship that is actually really good for you with the Ace of Swords coming out, with the Two of Cups energy being there. It's like this soulmate energy, and this could be very successful with the Ace of Voices. But I feel like you maybe sometimes don't look in this direction at this person, or sometimes you may even feel like the obstacles to be with them, or the obstacles are just so huge you cannot get to them. And there is a way around for this connection, by the way. And even if this is not somebody that you know, look at that Knight of Cups energy, incoming energy, guys. Even if this is somebody that you do not know, there is a person without a doubt coming into your world here. I feel like you don't take this connection seriously because it is the Knight of Cups energy. I do feel like they do want to be with you, with the Knight of Cups being here. And I do feel like you don't take it seriously. I feel like you feel that there couldn't be security with this person, with the Ace of Pentacles coming up here. It's almost like maybe you feel like you don't have anything to offer them with that as well, being in the reverse position. Or you just feel like the way, how do I get this to work? There is so much going on that could be, right now my life isn't the way I want it to be, so I don't have the stability that I would like to have to offer this. With this Knight of Cups energy, I do feel like there is someone hanging around you, or someone around you, or somebody coming in. They are definitely interested in you, without a doubt here, but they are almost mirroring your behavior. So if you wanted to be with this person, if you had to come in here with this pentacle in this direction, being very serious towards them, the Knight of Cups would immediately turn around into the upright position for them as well. They're mirroring you. So they're watching your behavior. When they notice that you kind of like don't get too, if you kind of like pull away or don't get serious, then they also just make it out to be like a joke, and they're like, oh, okay. But let me tell you, they're actually serious. So let's have a look. Oh, there's a card that flip. It's the Empress. Oh, they're serious. They would be with you if you wanted to be with them. This new person coming in, or the person that you currently know who I'm talking about here, they may act like they don't know, but they know. There's your High Priestess that comes up, and it's so funny because the High Priestess is coming up in the reverse position. This person can even be a spiritual person, but very homely as well, very homely kind of person coming up here. They know as well that you guys do have something special. But on another level, I think you know as well, because the High Priestess, I kind of feel like it's more in your energy, but it's in both of your energies. I feel like you both know there's a special connection here between the two of you. You're allowing, I don't know, fear, and it's normal that we do that sometimes. We're allowing, like, these obstacles that are in the way. I've got to tell you, some of the obstacles that are in the way, it's look at this door. There's nothing really on the door. You're sitting behind the door, but if you just had to stand up, it's like literally no wall. And there's the wall. You see? There is a way around this. This can be successful no matter what it faces. Because the Ace of Voices means, yes, it won't be easy being the Ace of Swords energy, but it will be worthwhile. And with this kind of energy coming up here, it's like anything you face, you can face this and overcome it. So this is very, very good. So let's go in here. Let's have a look and see what your spirit guides have got to say. Let's have a look. Yeah, they know. I think you put this off for a reason. I do feel like you're still carrying a lot of pain with you. You may not actually be ready for a relationship. That can be the problem as well. I kind of like feel like with this Knight of Cups in the reverse position, this person kind of waits for you, or they will wait for you. With the Five of Pentacles being there, it does tell me why the Three of Swords is there. There has been breakups. You've had this feeling of you feeling alone. Look how these two cards are very similar, even though one is swords and one is pentacles. Look at the texture and the colors of these cards. There is two people in both of these cards that feel quite alone here. And I do feel like this is your energy. You may have had people leave you that have hurt you in the past. And because of that, it makes you feel like perhaps you are not ready. It also makes you feel like, what if you get into a connection again and it just ends up in the same energy again? It's almost like you're not willing to risk your heart. And that is why you're putting this off. There's your 11-11. Okay, this is the Four of Wands. The 11-11 talks about this Two of Cups here. You may have a person coming in, and I honestly feel like you will get feelings for them. And at the same time, I kind of feel like the feelings that you get can even be what holds you back. It can be what makes you afraid to go forward as well. With the Four being here, it does indicate needing to change. If you wanted to have a relationship like that, it would indicate needing to change. What you do on a daily basis, how you focus, your environment, everything. You may even have to be with this person, make some really big changes. At the same time, so do they. as well. So this is the challenges that you guys face. But if you did want to be with somebody like this that came in or is currently around you, I feel like it can be overcome with the Ace of Voices. So I want to get one more card out for you guys just to see what your spirit guides has got to say. They're going, yes, if you wanted it, there it is. But you have got to work on it. You have got to work on it. You have got to trust what is unfolding. It's going to take effort. With the Eight of Pentacles being there, it shows that it's going to take work to make it work, obviously. It's also going to take effort from both of your sides. The thing is, though, with the Eight of Pentacles being in the reverse position, it indicates that this relationship can literally go very far. It talks about long-term working together to make something work, and that indicates long-term relationship. But there we go, Capricorn, I'm wishing you all the best. These are your messages from your spirit guides. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.